Boys and Girls Club to week 3 of our basketball training. Okay, first we're going to do some warm-up stuff. First he's going to do 20 right-hand pounds, then left-hand 20 pounds, and then crossover. Okay, now that we've done some warm-up, we're going to do some combination dribbles. First we're going to do in-and-out cross. Next, we're going to do 20 between the legs crossovers. Okay, now we're going to do double behind the back. First, Hayes is going to start with his right hand, then he's going to go to his left. Okay, now we're going to move to the left hand. Okay, next we're going to work on some curl shooting.
Okay, now Riley's gonna curl inside out. Moves on the catch. Riley's gonna shot fake and crossover step towards the baseline. Okay, so this week's challenge is the half court challenge. Okay, you gotta make a layup, free throw, three pointer, and a half court shot all within 45 seconds.
Ten seconds. Five.